PhilAm Creative is an all-volunteer organization of PhilAms working in entertainment and media. They recently held an awards presentation for the best work in their most recent PhilAm Creations Film Festival. Ranging from romance to horror to drama and comedy, 10 filmmakers presented 14 new short films.
So awesome to be able to represent the Filipino community, you know, being in Hollywood and, you know, not seeing a lot of Filipino lead actresses, you know, a lot of supporting characters, a lot of guest starring, but you never get to see Filipino actors and actresses front and center as lead characters is really truly something special, and I'm so grateful.
Though there has been improvement in recent years, representation in Hollywood projects continues to be a struggle for many Filipino actors.
I still think it's small. It's not as big as it should be. It should be bigger. We're like our underrepresented, and at least in the entertainment industry, and we're trying to fix that right now. We're trying to get bigger.
The actor has been in the industry for more than 15 years. He used his frustration with Hollywood's inability to cast Filipinos in lead roles to write Who to Love, which won Best Short Film. Kuya also won Best Actor.
How has it been in audition rooms for Filipinos now?
I think it's getting better. It's slow. Like, I would say a couple of years ago, it was really hard for me to book roles, and I booked some, like, you know, every once in a while, but I think it's getting better. I think Hollywood is becoming more receptive to Filipinos. Like, just last month, I booked a role on a CBS show.
Finding a community of like-minded people is inspiring these Filipino talents to continue believing in their Hollywood dreams. Their interest in the arts came from various sources, but for Charles Gray, being in entertainment is in his DNA. His granduncle is Filipino comedy legend Dolphy, and he made a short film called The Ones That Got Away.
How is it like knowing that you have that legacy to look up to?
Oh, it's super intimidating. Like, I haven't even seen all of his films. A lot of my drive is just like, because my dad is also a filmmaker. He was in the Philippines, and I mean, I would love to make a film in the Philippines with Filipino actors, like, and Filipino crew.
The movies and performances that were awarded premiered at the Los Angeles Philippine International Film Festival back in October. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.